Hello and a warm welcome to everyone. Let me begin with a story. I'd like you to meet Priya. After an entire day of sitting for classes, she returns home and spends her evening catching up on her favorite TV show with a pizza and a can of cola. Annoyed by her mom's attempts to call her for dinner and call her out on her habits, she plugs in her headphones and drifts into yet another episode. We all remember being Priya at some point in our lives, don't we? Being preached about the benefits of healthy foods by our mother, but at that age, who wants to listen? Our solution basically does what your nagging mother did, but in a cooler way.
Presenting Intern, our one-stop solution that engages, encourages, and educates children to lead healthier lifestyles. Our solution turns what seems to be a tedious activity to most children today into a fun game where learning becomes enjoyable. Into's friendly mascot, Tigro, cheers and guides you at every step of the journey.
Into infuses the power of stories into children's daily lives by giving them the option of choosing missions to take on individually or with friends, with mission themes ranging from defeating trolls to hunting for infinity stones. So in order to defeat a troll, they'd be challenged to chase it by running up and down and earn points upon the completion of this task. These points can then be redeemed to win rewards like discounts on cool merchandise.
Into makes learning fun again by imparting knowledge in an unconventional way. Information about healthy food habits and options introduced through magical spells and keys helps us solve the challenges, beat the bad guys, and unlock the levels of our adventures. Additionally, Into gives parents and caregivers access to resources about health and nutrition. It also gives them healthier alternatives to daily foods and options to purchase alternatives in just one click.
Physical activities introduced to a kid's life by Into are not forced upon them. It gives kids the power to be motivated by their own imagination, which inspires them to exercise more through tasks based around stories, adventures, and challenges. By making information seem like a reward that is earned, Into gives them a feeling of accomplishment by giving them the drive to learn more.
A customized version of Into, where the teacher has access to the game and operate it, could be run across schools in Delhi, especially for government schools, where children usually have limited access to digital resources. In environmental like schools, where information delivered to students is static, Into can help make learning more dynamic and experiential along with encouraging physical activity. Fruitful partnerships can be also built with media for kids, sports tournaments, and ongoing governmental projects to build healthier communities.
Games are experiences. They're not just watered-down reality. They're motivational, educational, and have the power to bring children together to support each other towards better health. After being introduced to Into, Priya now spends more time finding magical keys by walking around the compound and looks forward to trying out new healthy recipes with her mom.